In total, 434 head competed for our judges over the past 2 days. Joining our recently named senior champion, we have our intermediate champion, Lingle Gold Freaky Girl, exhibited by Bud John Farms and Peter and Lynn Vale of Lomira, Wisconsin. Reserve went to Winter Bay Dude Guinness, exhibited by Eaton Holsteins and David Crack, Jr. of Marietta, New York. And from yesterday afternoon's Heifer Show, our junior champion was Dewey Bow Fever Piranha, exhibited by Allison and Kenley Phillips of Lingleville, Texas. Reserve, Kobe Quid Winbrook Pirouette, exhibited by West Coast Holsteins, Chilliwack, British Columbia. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give a big round of applause as the culmination of our show and the naming of Grand Champion is right before us.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, before I go out here and congratulate your champions, there's a few thank yous I want to say. First of all, I want to thank the World Dairy Expo for this opportunity. The staff that's here, everybody behind it, you know who you are, so many of you to name. Breed Superintendent Kelly, Ken Elliott. Huge thanks to the ringman, Bob Hagenow, all the people here at World Dairy Expo. It's been a huge, huge honor for Jan and myself. I also want to thank my wife and kids. They're here somewhere. I don't hear the kids bellering. Maybe they're sleeping. So I want to thank her. I don't know how she puts up with me, but she does. I'm a bit of a moody person. I like expect a lot of other people, and she deals with it. So I want to thank my wife. I also want to thank the exhibitors, the breeders, everybody, all you guys. A lot of you down at the end of the barn for this opportunity. It's been huge. Something I'll never forget. I know I'm friends with a few of you. It ain't easy to judge your friends, but you got to do what's right. And I hope when I set this microphone down and walk out the end of that barn here shortly, my friends are still my friends. I want to thank my associate, Jan. I'll tell you a little story when I first met Jan. Quite a few years ago, I actually met his wife before I met Jan. It ain't what you think, but I'll get to it. I was single at the time. I was trying hard, throwing all the best lines I had, giving her the gears, but she wouldn't have a nothing to do with me. She said, I have a boyfriend. His name are Jan. I thought, Jan? Okay, must be a Chinese fella or something. She was interning at a place in Ohio is where this was. We were there before State Fair, a few of us, and all of a sudden down the road comes a dirty old red Prius. I thought it was maybe Dirty Mike and the boys from down the road, but car pulled up in the driveway. Out stands this big slew-footed ogre. Three bottles of hair gel in his hair. Wearing a Purina jacket, red and white Purina jacket. I think the same one Richard Landry's wore at every show since 1970. Car was a train wreck, garbage all over. Piss jugs, jerky, potato chip bags. He pops out of the car, says, Je m'appelle Jan. I said, shook his hand, puffed my chest out, and I thought to myself, what does she see in this gargoyle? Well, it turns out he's a pretty good guy. I've gotten to know him over the years. Did a little business, bought some cattle from him over the years. He's a hell of a good cowman, A number one. I got a lot of respect for Jan. I got a lot of respect for his family at Firm Jacobs. You guys are top-notch. You work hard every day. And thank you, Jan. Moving on to the business here. Got the junior champions down there at the end. Beautiful, well-made heifers. Great foot and legs, hard tops, balanced. Then our intermediate champions, same principles. Hard tops, great udders, great foot and legs, balanced cows. Our three senior champions, exact same thing. I think they fit the principle of everything we've tried to do, the kind of cattle we like. And I hope every one of you in the stands, spectators, whether you milk one cow, 10,000 cows, you appreciate all of these individuals out here. Because if you don't, I guess we'll have to schedule you in for a tune-up. I'm going to go out, congratulate your champions. And again, I want to say a huge thank you to the World Dairy Expo and the people behind this show. And congratulations for 50 years of a successful show. And thank you to the exhibitors once again. Well, these three, we're sticking with our senior champions here. Just three strong, powerful, balanced cows. Our style of cows, as I said, they're just so balanced and have that width and strength all the way through. And again, I want to say congratulations to everybody here. And Jan and I certainly appreciate the opportunity to be here. Thank you very much.